What are you doing out here? Obviously, you're armed and you're in front of this business we saw burning last night. So, what's up?
So, people are getting injured, and our job is to protect this business. And part of my job is to also help people. If there's somebody hurt, I'm running into harm's way. That's why I have my rifle, because I need to protect myself, obviously. But I also have my med kit.